Hello dear, in this video, we will introduce modeling contact tin Abaqus between two rubbers using hyperelastic approximation method with MOONY REVELIN. In a finite element analysis, contact conditions are a special class of discontinuous constraint, allowing forces to be transmitted from one part of the model to another. Two component will be generated with contact problem, tangential and normal. Please not forget to follow and share this video. If you have any additional request, you can contact me in my Facebook page or my email. Introduction: mechanical contact. Many engineering problems involve contact between two or more components. In these problems, a force normal to the contacting surfaces acts on the two bodies when they touch each other. If there is friction between the surfaces, shear forces may be created that resist the tangential motion, sliding, of the bodies. The general aim of contact simulations is to identify the areas on the surfaces that are in contact and to calculate the contact pressures generated. Defining contact. Contact interaction definition. When you define a contact interaction, you must decide whether the magnitude of the relative sliding will be small or finite. The default is the more general finite sliding formulation. The small sliding formulation is appropriate if the relative motion of the two surfaces is less than a small proportion of the characteristic length of an element face. Using the small sliding formulation when applicable results in a more efficient analysis. 2. Master, slave surfaces. By default, contact pairs in Abaqus standard use a pure master-slave contact algorithm. Nodes on one surface, the slave, cannot penetrate the segments that make up the other surface, the master, as shown in figure. The algorithm places no restrictions on the master surface, it can penetrate the slave surface between slave nodes, as shown in figure. Interaction between surfaces. The interaction between contacting surfaces consists of two components, one normal to the surfaces and tangential to the surfaces. The tangential component consists of the relative motion, sliding, of the surfaces and, possibly, frictional shear stresses. Each contact interaction can refer to a contact property that specifies a model for the interaction between the contacting surfaces. There are several contact interaction models available in Abaqus. The default model is frictionless contact with no bonding. Normal behavior to surface, we found the following model. 1. Hard contact. The distance separating two surfaces is called the clearance. The contact constraint is applied in Abaqus when the clearance between two surfaces becomes zero. There is no limit in the contact formulation on the magnitude of contact pressure that can be transmitted between the surfaces. The surfaces separate when the contact pressure between them becomes zero or negative, and the constraint is removed. This behavior, referred to as hard contact, is summarized in the contact pressure clearance relationship. 2. Exponential law. A more elaborate version is to model the crash roughness on the surface, and therefore to link the contact pressure to the clearance between the surfaces. Two parameters CO and P0 corresponding to the points of intersection of the curve with the axes. The figure below illustrates the shape of the exponential law. We can calculate the contact pressure according to the clearance H using following formula. Three. Linear law. A linear law also exists to simulate this interaction. By entering the points of intersection with the axes, we define a line linking the play and the contact pressure. We can also establish an experimental curve from reference points in a table. These laws, taking into account the relative position of surfaces, admit an interference between surfaces, overclosure. It is therefore advisable to check the consistency of the model in terms of adjusting the slave nodes. For tangential behavior, we use the following models. The fist model is the frictionless. The analysis may have to take on frictional forces, which resist relative sliding of surfaces, into account. Coulomb friction is a common friction model used to describe the interaction of contacting surfaces. The model characterizes the friction behavior between surfaces using a coefficient of friction. The second model is exponential mode. Often the coefficient of friction at the start of the slip after grip is different from the coefficient of friction during the established slip. The first is usually called static friction coefficient, and the latter is called the coefficient of kinetic friction. The model is illustrated as below. MOONY REVELIN, rubber model. In reality, rubber does not represent a linear behavior, but there are several representations for this type of material. Often the model the closest and most used is the hyperelastic model. For a deformation rate lower than 40%, we used hyper-model-elastic MOONY REVELIN type. We followed the same procedure in the next part and we have taken into account the rubbers with the hyper-model-elastic. MOONY REVELIN is a hyperelastic model with two invariant parameter C10 and C20. The model is represented as Bellow equation.
We don't have to worry about nothing. Cause we got the fire, and we burning one hell of a something. They're gonna see us from outer space, light it up. Like we're the stars of the human race. When the lights turn down, they don't know what they heard. Strike the match, play it loud.
Bye. Bye.